up to 2 inches of rain have already fallen. Flash flooding is expected to begin shortly. Some locations that will experience flooding include Marion, Morrill, Caledonia, and Green Camp. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. A flash flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. If you are in a warned area, move to higher ground immediately. Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property. The climate summary for Columbus. The flash flood warning remains in effect until 9:45 a.m. for Central Marion County. At 7:33 a.m., local law enforcement reported several closed roads in the Marion area due to flooding. 2 to 3 inches of rain have already fallen. Rain has moved out of the area and conditions will improve throughout the morning hours, but several roads remain impassable in the area. Some locations that will experience flooding include Marion, Morrill, Caledonia, and Green Camp. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. A flash flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. If you are in a warned area, move to higher ground immediately. Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property. Here is the nearshore marine forecast. The National Weather Service in Wilmington has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Warren County in southwestern Ohio, northwestern Clinton County in southwestern Ohio, southwestern Greene County, southeastern Montgomery County, until 7 p.m.
Really?
At 6:29 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Bellbrook, moving south at 45 miles an hour. Hazard, 60 miles an hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Kettering, Beaver Creek, Xenia, Miamisburg, Lebanon, Springboro, Wilmington, Bellbrook, Moraine, Oakwood, West Carrollton, Waynesville, Marl, South Lebanon, Mainville, Clarksville, Harveysburg, Spring Valley, Corwin, and Butlerville. This includes the following interstates: Interstate 71 in Ohio between mile markers 29 and 50. Interstate 75 in Ohio between mile markers 42 and 48. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. To report severe weather, go to our website at weather.gov/ILN and submit your report via social media when you can do so safely. You are listening to NOAA Weather, All Hazards Radio, KIG 86, Columbus, Ohio, originating from the National Weather Service office in Wilmington, Ohio.
It's on.
We have interrupted our regular programming as severe weather is affecting our listening area.